learns. I explained in my first and second video the chapter 4 of standard 6. In third lecture, in third video, I gave question answer. Today, in the fourth video, I am going to discuss the question answers of chapter 4, standard 6, SS. Standard 6, SS, chapter 4, lecture number 4. Okay, I have already given 12 question answer. Okay, today I am giving some small question answer and long question answers. Okay, first question. Okay, just when we discussed about the chapter, I again and again said the word monarchy and republic means democracy. Okay, but what is the difference? What is the difference between monarchy and republic? Okay, the question is about that. State briefly the difference between the monarchy and democratic rule. Okay, there were two types of rule, na? Monarchy and republic. Okay, republic means democracy. Okay, Lok Shahi. Here in what is the difference? Okay, we have to give some difference about the monarchy as well as the republic or democracy. So state briefly the difference between monarchy and democracy. Answer. In monarchy, okay, here 4 points are there. First thing about monarchy and second part is about democracy. Okay, first thing, if you want, you can make table and write down that also. If you want, you can write down like this point wise also. Both are the same. Okay, no difference at all. Okay, if you write one table, okay, about monarchy and one table about democracy, no problem, you can write down. Normally you do in some other subjects. Okay, but here I have written as a point wise. Okay, so state briefly the difference between the monarchy and democratic rule. First point, the king is chief in monarchy. Okay, you can write down like that. In monarchy, the king is the chief. The king is chief. Otherwise, you can say like that. The king is chief in monarchy state policy. Okay, both are the same. The king is chief in monarchy. Otherwise, you can write down like that also. In monarchy, the king is the chief. Main, okay, same sentence. While in democracy, representatives elected by the people. Okay, here there is no king, they choose one representative. Okay, and that is called head, president. Okay, so in democracy, one president is there, but what happened? People, they choose. So the king is the chief in monarchy, while in democracy, representatives elected by the people they choose. People they choose. Okay, it is the first point. King, and here chosen by the people, representative. Second point, the king is supreme in monarchy. Okay, the last decision taken by him, a king, that is final in monarchy. While in democracy, the president is main. Okay, president is main, but he has to take some decision with discussing some other people. Okay, so the king is supreme in monarchy, while in democracy, the president means the head of the house or whatever is main. Okay, next one, this one is chosen. Okay, next one, there are cabinet ministers to help the king in state administration. There are some ministers, cabinet minister, they help the king in order to take some decision, but the last decision is taken by the king only. While in democracy, the cabinet helps the president in state administration through discussion in Sabha. Okay, through the discussion, okay, when any point is there, when any serious point comes about the defense, war or treaty, so they gather and with the final decision can be taken with each and everyone's opinion, okay, then only. While in monarchy, the final decision is taken by the king, while here, decision is there, okay, but through the discussion, okay, through the discussion, okay. Next one, the position of the king is hereditary, okay. So, Raja no chokro Raja, in monarchy style, in monarchy, the Yuvraj becomes the king. And who becomes the Yuvraj? The elder son of the king. So, king's son can become the king in monarchy style. While in democracy, people of the region elect their representatives. Okay, so here it is not necessary if one president gone, if another comes, not be his or her son. Okay, they choose, and one who is capable more, the chance is given to that person. Okay, so this is the difference between monarchy and the democracy. In monarchy, king is the supreme, final decision, okay, and hereditary. While in democracy, elected members are there, okay, they choose one leader, and any decision is taken, any problem occurs, through the discussion they take decision. Got it? Next question. With whom did Ajatasatru fight and extended the area of the state of Magadha? Okay, Ajatasatru, okay, he extended his area of the state, okay, but with whom he fought and extended his area. My dear student, Ajatasatru, he fought with the Vajjhay Union, okay, was defeated Lachavis and extended his area of the state, okay. So with whom did Ajatasatru fight and extended the area of the state of Magadha? Answer, Ajatasatru fought with Vajjhay Union. With whom he fought? Ajatasatru fought with Vajjhay Union, defeated Lachavis, because Vaishali was the main center, na? Defeated Lachavis and extended the area of the state of Magadha. My next question is, why did the rulers of Mahajanapadas, why did the rulers of Mahajanapadas build strong forts? Okay, why did the rulers of Mahajanapadas build strong forts? My dear student, when I explained the chapter, I said, okay, the powerful kings, the powerful empire, they wanted to extend the empire, okay, they wanted to spread, so they attack on the weak states, okay. The rulers of Mahajanapadas were very ambitious, okay, they wanted to extend their areas, so they attack, okay. So because of the protection, defense, the states they built big walls, okay, with many bricks and stones, okay, for the protection, okay. So why did the rulers of Magadhas build strong forts? Answer, the monarchy states where the king is the main, the monarchy states of republic time became ambitious, they were very ambitious to establish empires by increasing their powers on their surrounding territories. If any nearby areas are there, so they attack on that state, they win and they spread, they expand their territories. Okay, so what happened in monarchy during the time of republic? The monarchy rulers, they attack. What they do? Okay, in order to extend their territories, they attack on the nearby areas, states. So in monarchy states of in monarchy states of republic time, kings, they were very ambitious, okay, and they wanted to establish their rule empire by increasing their power on their surrounding territories. Second point, in these circumstances, avi paristhiti ma, in these circumstances, the rulers of Mahajanapadas built strong and high forts of stones and bricks. Okay, why they were doing? Okay, they wanted to attack, or they in same time they have to protect also themselves, na? So in these circumstances, the rulers of Mahajanapadas build strong and high forts of stones and bricks around the capital for the defense of their states and had huge armies. Okay, they build strong forts, big and high forts, as well as they had huge armies. Okay, so they build big high walls forts and they had huge armies. Okay, moreover, some of the kings, in order to show their power and prosperity, also they build strong high walls forts also. Okay, even today also we are making big house. Okay, we are showing our money power or maybe our power about other things. Okay, moreover, some of the kings build large, tall and magnificent walls. Large, tall means high, and magnificent walls around their kingdom for what? To show their power and prosperity. So why the rulers of Mahajanapadas build strong fort, okay, for the defense also, okay, for the defense as well as to show their power and prosperity. Okay, they build strong tall high, okay, forts. Okay, next one, how were some of the vessels that were found in the republic time, during that time, which kind of vessels were found? The clay vessels were found, na? And they were painted with gray color. Okay, at that time some vessels were found. Okay, the vessels, they were made from clay and they were painted with gray color. Okay, some of the vessels that were found in the republic time were painted with gray color. Got it? Next one, who paid the taxes in republic times? Okay, who were paying? They were paying sixth part of their income as a tax. Okay, but who were paying? The farmer, the artisans, cattle raiders and merchants. Okay, even today also we are paying some taxes to the government. At that time also they were paying taxes, but who were paying? So answer, farmers, artisans, cattle raiders and merchants paid the taxes in republic stage. Now how much they were paying? The sixth part, more or less we can say 15%. Okay, they were paying as a tax. Okay, next thing, what is sanctum? Answer, in republic states the place where meeting was held, where people gathered and meeting is held, was called sanctum. Okay, so what is sanctum? In republic states, the place where meeting was held was called sanctum. My dear student, copy down this thing in your notebook. Next time we will learn more. Thank you.